Wow. I can see my house from here. I did. I'll be right down. Okay. That's our way back in.
Ready?
I've got my eye on you. It's kind of a tight squeeze here. Nice city you've got here.
We can swing over now.
Whole place is flooded.
Top of a doorway over here.
That'll work. Okay. Easy does it.
Now.
What?
Got water in my ears.
I hate that.
What I wouldn't give for a towel. My God. Are you seeing this?
You know, at this point, I've run out of words.
Holy goddamn shit.
Nice work.
What on earth is this place?
A throne room. Place to hide a magnificent bejeweled tusk.
Let's hope so.
Find another way up. Shit. I just realized something.
Don't know what it is.
That we're gonna need that disc soon?
Exactly.
Well, not much we can do until we find Asav.
Or until he finds us.
Over here, Nadine.
Copy that.
Ah. Now we're getting somewhere.
I see a few more of those cranks around the chamber.
Be more specific.
Right hand. Lower right hand. Maybe it's because this statue's enormous. But I've just now noticed Shiva's got a king cobra for a necklace. Yeah. Okay. Now what?
Well, there's gotta be more to this. Just need to figure out what it is. Another crank up ahead. I can see my house from here. I did. I'll be right down. Slippery. Here we go. Okay, I've got this one. Bringing down Shiva's drum.
And now we turn the water on for this side. And here we go. Now we've got water running down both sides.
Look. Look.
Oh. Shall we?
Is that it?
We'll find out in a moment. The light is shining on that statue across the way.
Oh, I guess we're not done.
When the Hoysala want to protect something, they don't do it halfway. Come on.
You were right?
Of course I was. About what?
What you said, back in that place with all the statues and axes. Things always come in threes. Three points of the trident, the light split into three beams, and Shiva's third eye. Statue's not in the right place.
Ah, right.
That looks right.
Yeah. Now we tend to the other two. Well, shit. This one's busted.
Let me see. Hang on.
You got that?
Yeah. There.
You make a phenomenal statue.
Get over there. This thing's heavy.
Right. Got it. Bum. We'll have to do the other side first.
That mean I can put this mirror down?
If you have to. Got it. Okay, can you be a statue again? Copy that. Okay, that did something.
So I can put this down?
No, wait for it.
What's happening? I can't see from over here.
Just hold still for just a sec.
All this water, it's a cleansing ritual.
Oh, you can put down the mirror now.
Oh, shit. They found us! Get ready!
Shit! Ah!
Oh, no! Get up here!